Listen up, people. I'm Anya Stroud, and this is your Horde 2.0 briefing. Horde is back, and it's better than ever. Oh, it's the gameplay you love, surviving wave after wave of ever stronger enemies. But this time, you'll also be facing the mutating lambent, huge boss creatures, and mid-wave objectives for much-needed supplies. And with that kind of challenge, you're gonna need more than just your trusty Lancer. You're going to need fortifications.
Laser wire is up.
Fortifications can be broken down into five main types: barriers, decoys, sentries, turrets, and my personal favorite, the silverback.
Gotta love a woman with power.
But before you start building, you need to decide where to make your stand.
Time to fortify our position.
Look for a command post and activate it. Now you're ready to build. Building a fortification is simple. See the green ghost image? Get close to it and press the Y button to buy it. You can build different types of barriers to slow the enemy down, decoys to draw enemy fire, automated sentries to defend key areas, turrets to mow down the bigger enemies, and of course, the Silverback. A mobile base all its own. Now, as you build fortifications, your skill grows and their effectiveness increases. So keep building. And to do all that building, you'll need money. Fortunately, earning it is as easy as killing the enemy. Every kill is worth cash, and that cash can be spent on building fortifications, repairing and upgrading fortifications, extra ammo, more powerful weapons. And if you fall in battle, you can even buy yourself back into the fight. But it's not just about you. Fighting off the Horde requires teamwork. So now you can easily trade weapons, share ammo, and even give cash to other gears.
Have some cash.
I know you're clear about your objective: kill the grubs. But from time to time, you'll receive bonus objectives to boost the war effort. You don't have to complete them, but you'll get weapons, ammo, and more cash if you do. And here's a final heads up. Every 10th wave is a boss wave, and Queen Mira will unleash the full fury of the Locust Horde and the dreaded Lambent. Got all that, soldier? Good. Now get out there and make it count!